is trapped in hell forever.
I'm gonna come and get it then. Ooh. Words are violence. I heard somebody behind me. I guess it was the door closing. Ow. Works for me. Wow. Wonder if this audio disc is gonna be like his last moments. Well, there is no audio disc for this. At least not yet. Might be in that room that I didn't go into. Oh. That's cool. Locked and loaded. Let's do this. Oh my god. These are always the scariest monsters in Doom for me. Shoot, 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 shoot. Got down one. Got one down, rather. Come on. Demons are dumb. Oh, God. Yeah, good luck with that. Your darkest fears will soon be realized that your soul burns in hell. There's blood lies everywhere, and you will never find the thing you seek. Yeah, wouldn't count on that guy. Never heard this before. Oh god, the heat made me think that thing was... Is it moving? let's quake. Why doesn't it have anything for audio? Okay, it just does just generic volume, okay. Wonderful. Oh, man. Oh, God. I can't believe he took my plasma gun. They look different here. Expect two. No, there's a chainsaw at least. Wait, one of these isn't loaded. I have no extra ammo, that's why. Okay. Some Quake Hexen Dark AF stuff. I know this is going to cause something, so let's do it this way. I don't need those. Oh, it just probably just pulled back. I do need those. What is she saying? Life? I need these. Oh, close me off. Dirty. All right. It's fine. Oh God, no jumping puzzles, please. Where did it spawn? He's like the souls in hell. Keep jumping trying to ADS. Oh God. All you got? Nope. A little bit more. Take this. Got one of these. Oh shoot. Am I out of grenades already? I am out of grenades. Plasma gun?
Death will not be your end. Your soul will burn in hell forever.
Yeah, good luck with that. No! Of course. Well, here goes nothing. Get wrecked. There's still more. More? Come on. Quad damage. Oh God. Oh God, one of these guys again? Oh, survived. Refill? Oh man, that's pretty sick. The So I'll stick with this for a little bit. All the little demonic footprints. PDA. Can't hardly hear anything.
This is the audio log of Research Specialist Simon Gall, dated August 8th, 2145. It seems that I have misplaced the rest of the science team. I don't know how it happened. This place... Well, I don't know what this place has done with them. One moment there, I'm taking samples, and the next thing I know, I turn around and everyone is gone. There, 1 second, turn around, and they're gone.
Dead.
I can't raise anyone on the comlinks, and the only signs of the team I can find are tools and other personal effects that seem to have been left behind. Almost as if they had stopped working midway through running experiments.
Slash, we're killed.
This place does funny things with your eyes and your perception of time. Hopefully, they just went into the next sector and are waiting for me to catch up. I'm going off to find them now. This is Simon Garlick, signing off.
Forever. Actually, no, he's got another one.
This is the audio log of Research Specialist Simon Garlick, dated August 10th, 2145. It's been 2 days now since I've seen any other team members. I don't know how I've survived this long, or how I got away. They were just, torn apart. They could only be described as demons. I've never seen such a big thing move so quickly. Oh dear God.
Better watch my back.
The teeth. That's the last thing I remember seeing. Teeth. The sounds. Words cannot describe. I'm sure it's just a matter of time before they find me again. I'm convinced they are toying with me, allowing me to stay 2 steps ahead of them. I can see them in the shadows sometimes. Why do they taunt me?
Because they're demons.
I'm shooting at shadows here. But every moment, I feel them creeping closer toward me. Oh God. Oh God, this should never happen.
Oh God. Oh shoot. I still can't go back. Nope. Oh God, something behind me? Man, don't you dare kill me. I need some freaking health, like a... 10 health. This is gonna go well. So well. Health, health. Oh God, yes. That was almost very bad. Oh Oh, that was a slap in the face. A plasma slap. Nope, can't go back. Only forward now. Nothing hidden back here. Okay. I saw that health. I need it so badly. Where did that other guy... Oh, he crawled through there. No secret... Oh, yes, there is this. Maxed out on plasma? Really? Oh, sure enough. God, they die so loud. Wait, do we have any extra rockets to load? Oh, yeah. Let's get them loaded, then. Oh, God. Come on. No. No, there's an imp in here somewhere. Or no, it was actually those things that teleported in. Okay. Actually, there's some armor shards out here. Oh, God. Dang it. Oh, yeah, they do not like you to go backwards, do they? Somebody behind me. Oh, come on. need all of this. Now it's getting a lot more like regular Doom and less than story horror Doom. Wait, this is the way I came from. This is the wrong way. Oh, is this the BFG? Oh no, it's not. Or maybe it is. Oh, it's... I see. What is it? I saw the hand, man. That's what I thought I was shooting, but oh well. Can't afford any more hits. Oh, I'm so paranoid. The heck? Sounds big and angry. What? Wow. Feel robbed. What was that? I guess we're going up. Oh, God. Should have used my BFG. Come on out. Oh God. Could have sworn I heard something else spawn. Maybe it was on the other side of the door. That must be what it was. Rockets! Yeah, let's be loaded. God knows what's coming next. Getting more stingy with the health now.
For every step you take, your soul moves closer to me.
Only physically. Yes, my goodness. Those are some big feet.
Save us.
Or not. Yeah, he looks blind. He don't have any eyes. Me. I want him in the middle of the map so I can hit him with the BFG a couple times. He's got to be right behind me. What the heck? Oh, God. Don't want to get hit by that thing again. Come on. Got one more. Come on. Nope. So he has a weak spot. Gotta have a weak spot. It's gotta be his back. Of course. Suck. How do I time it right, man? I don't understand how I'm even supposed to time this. Gotta keep him close, I guess? Okay, maybe I think I see. I think I see. I wonder if that's like echolocation or something. It would be kind of cool if it was. Oh God. Come on. Oh, yes. What is this?
We are many. We are one. We are the Brilliant Thor. You know us as the Soul Cube. Free us from our eternal prison, and we will help you. Vanquish our enemies, and we grow stronger. Listen for our call, and then
know. Something about me says no thanks. I don't know, I'm not sold on this. We did find this thing in hell, so... Okay.
Destroying evil gives us life and makes us stronger.
Destroy evil.
Just when you hear our call, we will pass the life force to those who stay to you. We foresee a great battle. The outcome is not clear. We are the only way to destroy Hell's mightiest warrior.